Alright, one of my companions is all the way down at Revel, which is somewhat in the direction we need to go, so we're going to go there first and pick them up. In fact, I'm going to need to make space, just get rid of one recruit. I'll go to Varcheg, see if there's any tournaments on. There is. Money is going to be a little bit of an issue. If we can win this, we should be able to make a little bit. But this is an early tournament. I really want an axe. I want to find like at least a tier 5 axe. One-hander. Yet to see one. Started to see what handling is, or understand it. It's when you kind of like, so like, say if you attack and then you need to do an immediate attack, some like right there. You see how my character? Basically how the character's animation smoothly transitions into doing it again. That is basically handling, from my understanding, and I guess it's quicker than just like resetting up the attack. So maybe I should have focused on that, but since I've got a shield, I'm still going the right direction. God damn. At least we're winning this. I missed the days of Warband when I played it so much, I had the timing down to know when to attack a horse when it was charging me in order to take it out. I mistime it all the time now. All the time now. One good hit on this horse though, it is gonna go down. Good job. Teamwork against this one. Got him. Okay, I earned 900. This is worth 1,000 to sell that. A quick look at the one-handed weapons. Tier 6, two-hander. Two-hander. Oh, that is a one. Damn. So much money. I want it though. I mean, I think I could afford it, but it would cost me everything I have, which I obviously don't want to risk or do. Another hideout there. We'll deal with that another time. Here we go, one-hander. Increase your hit points by 2. You get double renown from tournaments, 20% more damage while wielding a one-handed weapon without a shield. That's tricky, that is. What's the other one? 2 extra hit points. So the reason why this is tricky is because if, as the game progresses, I'm eventually going to get like a high tier shield, which is going to have a ton of hit points, which is probably never ever going to break in battle. So I'm going to have no reason whatsoever to go one-handed without a shield. I mean, it could happen, but I doubt it. See, I haven't been going any of these skills, that any of these loadouts increase my health. Melee troops gain 5% more, but I mean, 2 HP is not bad. Let's go with this, just in case, as a backup, if I ever go down and I just got to attack, then maybe it's not a bad thing to have. Got to be prepared. Got to go with that mindset. Okay, we've got her back. There is a... No. Leave. Did I just mess it up? I did. Oh my god, they had some nice armor there as well. Oh, damn it. I feel like tournaments are giving better gear now. So I can focus on that a little bit. Frustrating misclick. Okay, what are they doing? Are they finishing or? I talk to her. Okay, come on, let's siege Kallus Castle. Let's go. Before we run out of cohesion. Aren't I getting paid? There's the king, let me talk to him. Join. Pointy war sword. Oh. She's also going to give me double renowns. I mean, that's not a bad thing. I mean, eventually it will be useless, but right now, hell yeah. The amount of time it takes me to knock an arrow and hit this geezer. Go. Getting through the competition. Influence gained, 6 renown. Okay, that's definitely the best way to get this caught up. Yeah. Very nice. Pointy war sword worth 600. He needs a better weapon. Probably could have sold it, but it's fine. I'm just waiting now for another army to pop up. Where is this place? Crack. We could do that. Go over there. Pick her up. Hopefully we don't get caught out. This is the fish quest. This might be a mistake. Every time I've picked up this quest and completed it, I immediately go into a fight where I lose, and yeah, let's see if we can break the curse. There we go. Little tournament on. Let's go join it. They look pretty cool. Not very good. Maybe they're good for armor. We'll see. Okay, that was easy. Oh crap. Oh crap. There we go. Just keep it even. There we go. This is what I always like fighting in Britannia. Because their tournaments are just nice two-handed fights, which are pretty cool. I always fight around this thing as well. Because the great thing about it is when they attack, they end up catching it. And they're gonna hit me. Gives me a bit of wiggle room. That actually looks pretty sick. I like that. I could give this to a companion, but I think I want to... let's give it to her. We need a competent soldier. Oh, we need tools while we're here, don't we? I only wanted four. Well, whatever. Let's go back. At least this will stock us up on food. Am I overburdened? I am. Okay, we've got a new army made. We'll go join that. A quick chit chat with him. That gave me some fish. Yes, it did. We're good. Where's this army? Over here. Hopefully he gets a few more people. Who's here? How's the person I was caught in? Are they still alive? Clan did they belong to? It was... this one? Oh. It was this one. She's alive at least. Okay, let him join the party. Let him join the party before we do anything crazy. Here we go, we got 600 troops. Hovir's here. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, look, all the enemies. We should fight. We should pick them off. Don't let them chase us down. Give them what they wanted. Oh. Go on, trap him. Come on, get someone. There's a lot of patrols around here, so I'm afraid that if we attack this, an army's gonna come in, and then all these solo ones are gonna jump after us. I'm burning for my food as well. Let's see if we can do this. Yep, here they come. Second an army comes, I need to leave. Maybe. Oh wait, here we go. My first siege. I don't have any troops under my command, that's fine. Where's the back room ram? I assume we have a back room ram. I'll go up the ladders. Okay, these boys alive since they didn't bring a shield. Idiots. Where is the entrance to this place? Over there. Oh, there is a ladder here, okay. Let's go. I don't know where we're all going. Some bonus damage, let's go. Oh, maybe they're retreating. It's over. It's gotta be. We've taken it. This is one of the weirdest layouts of a castle I've seen. Still more? I can send troops. Nice. Athletics, here we go. So, athletics. Slightly increase your persuasion chance and increase your party size by 5. Increase crafting stamina recovery rate by 50%. That sounds amazing, but I'm not really looking at doing crafting myself. Although I really wanted to, but my smithing's at 0. I'm not going to be working too hard at it. Now, as much as I want to, I'm better off doing this. Increase party size by 5. Increase persuasion chance. I have loads of tools. Oh wait, there's enemies here. Just in case there's a tournament here. Oh. This ain't good. This is not good at all. Who is this? Oh. Lizzie's a... Whoa! What the heck? What's this face paint? I can't hand the quest in. Damn it. All right, it looks like someone's gonna come to attack this, so if I just wait here. Two armies. We'll see if anyone comes down. I need to wait here, it's too dangerous. It's Second I leave, I'm gonna get hammered. Why was he standing there? An army is coming over it. What are they doing? They're chasing each other but not moving. Still waiting for him to come round. Oh, they have some mules at last. I'm sorry, what? Why was the price so high? How much are the meals? Surprise me. Alright, skip round. Getting through them. Final round.
To hell with ya!
Oh god. Almost lost it. Almost. Is this helmet something I want to use? 26 armor. 9, sure. I mean, I could have sold it and make some money, but I'm never going to say no to slowly upgrading my gear. It's like their armies aren't really coming round. I don't know what's going on there. I am gonna need money though, I know that much. Get a quick 250. I thought this was actually going to be all two-handers. Tree of Life. Oh, it didn't help. Oh, it didn't help. I guess no one's actually coming down here. Oh, I've got prisoners. Forgot about that. I'm actually a fan of this helmet. Back on my own side. Good stuff. Get the bets in. That's handling when you get the extra animation, from what I understand. I hope this camel's worth a bit of money. Oh, you scumbag. Oh, he's on my side. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Oh my god, please shoot them. Please, please. Oh my god. You useless break skull, goddamn. That could have been really bad. earning much money at all, are we? Still have prisoners. I don't know what their army's doing, but it's not much. Guess we're just waiting. We have a job to do. What job's that? I should start just refining everything I get, shouldn't I? On the off chance I want to do smithing. I think we've hit this kind of patch now where not many people are organizing armies, and the armies aren't actually going out to attack anywhere. A little weird. No, we just made peace. That's a shame. Alright, well, I guess I use that time a bandit hideout here. What are my troops looking like? Actually, I reckon we could do this. I reckon we can handle this. We have quite a few without shields. We have to be careful of that. Oh, terrible start. Terrible start. Oh, nice hit. Okay, just the rest now. I know we can go up those stairs there. We'll just clear out for the caves. We'll make it quick. I don't know how I missed both of those. Yeah, I don't like this helmet much. Gotta be up here. Okay. Oh, this is worth a little bit. So hideouts are a good thing to attack when you need money. How are we looking? 11 points of renown we need, so like 2 tournament wins or a few fights. We should do a few fights. If I can catch any of these. Oh wait, I leveled. Part of me wants to put the point into smithing. If I start like breaking down items, because I mean it's going to be a free thing, especially if I put points into endurance just to get my athletics up. Isn't there a map speed? I guess if I want to max this out, it wouldn't be a bad idea. I know I wanted to do medicine as well. Let's do this. That's the last point I'm going to need in combat stuff, so. Oh my god, they just keep on running. Oh, here we go. Maybe. Epic Roshi has probably got a tournament on. Let's have a look. Yes, it does. I'm still healing, but I should be fine. Good job. Very good job. Companion. There we go. Was that a one? Sell it, we need the money. And that should make us very close now. Yeah, one more tournament winner, a couple fights. Still. A good feeling about Omor. No, I don't. Caravan ambush. What could I do here? Oh, I got prisoners, that's what. Oh, I'm too close. Okay, it says I'm too close, but here's the deal. They're gonna get too far away. Oh, forest bandits. This ain't great because it's forest bandits, so... Is there a way from this menu I can be like, get off the horse? I don't see it.
On my flag!
Guys, if you... No. Okay.
Charge!
We're gonna charge because these guys are gonna get themselves killed. Oh, they all mounted? Supplies are good. We're good. Okay. 10 influence, that's not bad. Oh my god, the background. So, do I have to do anything else, or is that done? That's done. That was a nice bit of metal. I got a bunch of materials. Okay, okay. I think for now, because my money is so low, just do that and we'll grab some more food. I'm just trying to build my funds back up since they've been depleted so much. Oh, this is why I was having trouble earlier, I see. How we looking? We did it! Clan tier 2! I could join. I could join. Where is the leader? Last seen this way. Not seeing him. Oh, I can recruit a lot more. I don't want to do this quest, because it means I've got to keep their troops alive and bring them back. Could go horribly wrong. Oh god. Oh, he did pass me then. Alright, so we're gonna find the leader of Sturgia and offer our services as a vassal, and then hopefully we can get some territory, some castles or a village just we can build up and make some money. That is the plan.